The Phenomenal One.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
A few superstars throughout history have possessed that perfect blend of in-ring prowess, aerial ability, and supreme confidence like AJ Styles.
The Phenom has arrived. The mythical, immortal, the Phenom.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, the
Just the absolute aura of The Undertaker is unlike any other superstar we have ever seen in the WWE. An awe-inspiring presence, a man who has stood the test of time.
The most eerie entrance in the history of WWE. The master of mind games, the master of psychological warfare, the Phenom.
There's the bell, and the leader of the OC, AJ Styles, wants this match to be just another phenomenal victory added to his already impressive record.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker competes, it's an event.
Oh, he's got the most awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history and has the in-ring dominance to back it up.
Uh-oh. Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school! Power drop kick!
When AJ starts this stuff, I kind of lose interest.
DDT!
Fight! Guys, many men have tried, but only a few have stood victorious in the ring with The Undertaker. So, what does it take to get the win here?
Well, for starters, it helps to be Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar. If you can't,
all the way from the top rope, all the momentum looks to be in the corner of AJ Styles.
Phenomenal.
Here comes a phenomenal one.
You can never count AJ Styles out, but his few losses of note are coming from bigger opponents who countered Styles' aerial attack.
Beating Styles requires a lot of power and even more luck.
If you're gonna beat Styles, you need a strong move.
Are you kidding me? The Undertaker laughs at stuff like that.
Undertaker looking brutal here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
A second time, AJ Styles is looking to fly.
No way.
Whoa, The Undertaker dodged that one.
That's unique, Corey. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes. Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the rope. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Styles has to get it together.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
Straight punch!
Jarring.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
One. Got the up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Two. Three.
Back now inside the ring. AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Boot right in the jaw.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
AJ Styles beginning to peter out here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the last ride.
Off into the pin. AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Cover!
Too soon.
The Undertaker able to break free.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Three. No, he kicked out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes. Hell's Gate is in. Good night.
The submission move that's tapped. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Neckbreaker!
Undertaker looks like he's down and out. Not good, folks.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
It's time for the Undertaker to rise. Just one more time.
Two.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Drop. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Four.
Back between the ropes.
Four.
Suicide dive.
Whatever it takes to win.
Ooh, well measured.
Two. Styles on full display.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Three.
Moonsault from the apron.
Did that just happen?
Four. Five.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all.
Who's resting?
Six.
Oh, put down face first.
Seven. Eight.
Styles.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Setting him up for the snap suplex.
Very nice.
AJ Styles celebrating his immense talent. I know that feeling.
Oh, stop.
Beautiful!
Springboard 450!
Here's a cover!
Could be it.
How does he keep doing this?
Man, Undertaker was almost dead and buried, but has enough strength to kick out and battle on.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
His torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Uh-oh. Going for the run!
Shoots! He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
This is real bad.
The Go-Go Plata's locked in. AJ.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
What's AJ Styles gonna do with this?
Who knows?
Gosh, what a match.
Great height.
AJ
all the way for the top.
Referee in position. Two count. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Styles from the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Did you see that? Propelled
setting a good pace now.
What do you think about that, Corey?
I disagree strongly.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one. Clothesline!
Axe handle finds the mark.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
It's locked in.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Four.
Neck breaker.
That will be ended here.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
The Undertaker has it up.
Nicely done. And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Oh, my goodness. There's the knee drop.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Gets him with a counter. Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
Over for the win.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Now, trampling the opposition. Trap the arm. And the neck breaker.
Styles, grapevine in the leg. Rolls through. Counter pressure.
Oh, the Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen the Undertaker tap out, but it may happen here tonight.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke.
The Undertaker
looking to put this thing away. Hell's Gate is locked in.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
No, it's not over yet. Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.
There's two, three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Now this is why AJ Styles is the face that runs the place.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That is exactly what AJ said.
He's got him down. Is this it?
One, two.
And an air fall.
Yeah, and the Undertaker just refuses to quit, even now when he's teetering on the edge.
Oh, my God. Here comes Styles.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Across the top rope, stun gun.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Back in from the floor.
Undertaker dodged that one.
Axe handle finds its target.
The
Styles with a nice reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. Once again, AJ Styles showing everyone why he's phenomenal.
We're gonna see it!
Steps through.
Styles clash!
Styles can finish the job here.
I don't know if the Undertaker can recover.
He goes for the cover. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Great offense by AJ Styles. That's not great, Cole. That's phenomenal.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick. Ducks under. Body leg kick by AJ Styles.
When it comes to facing AJ Styles, you don't want none.
Just like your commentary, Saxton. She gonna do it? Oh, shoulder breaker!
The Undertaker has him up!
Tombstone pile driver! Looking for the victory! AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Wow. Reverse DDT for Styles. Are you kidding me?
Beautiful. Springboard 450. Here it comes. He's got him.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Man, oh man, look at that.
Is you.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how